It seems like this country is in a war. I mean, when I look at the camouflage and I look at the trucks and I look at everything and how everything is going, it looks like the country is in a war.
And
so we had a war against our own selves.